Good.
Yep.
Pre-games, no?
Nope.
Cool. Cast Amulet.
Yep.
Pass.
Go.
Drop.
Yep. Wishing I won that die roll. Huh?
Sure.
Yeah.
Map?
Sure.
Pass.
Walrus. Activate.
Sure.
Now, you'll like, but for coverage, I got these dice. I knew this was going to come up.
Oh, yeah, he got the Yawg dice. All right, cool.
I knew it. Let's see. So I'm thinking about one doing. Activate.
Okay.
Yep.
Tap my peep draw. Sure. Crack map.
Sure.
I'm just going to play it. Make it easy for you.
Sure.
Pass.
Off it. 19. Sit and stuff. Don't think. Activate.
Sure. For one.
So we're gonna court for one.
Sure. It's a good one.
Go to my turn?
Yeah.
Geist. Four. One, two, three, four.
Got it.
Go to your upkeep, activate wall, and then I'll, yeah, I'll blow your land. I gain 2 life. 21.
Draw?
Yep.
Well, only thing I can do. Balance transmute.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Sack Geist targeting nothing, go to 20, trigger, draw a card. That's pretty good. Yawgmoth.
Okie dokie.
I would like to...
Yeah, let's see, see how long it takes you, that's all. Okay.
I'll show you this face up. 18. 17, 16.
There you go.
Portal Blood Artist.
Yep.
Yep.
Slayers?
Sure.
Amulet.
Lots easier.
It's a good one.
Okay, so then let's apply right. Okay.
Tossy's bug?
No.
Okay. We will start off with cantripping, with spelunking.
Yep.
Draw. Mm-hmm. We will put... Say you're the play.
Okay.
Untap.
Yep.
Go. Actually, I take that back. I didn't enter tap that one. We're good.
Go.
Okay. Draw. Magnuson cards.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Target beside you for the bounce.
Yeah. I called her target. Yeah. My turn.
Yeah.
You.
What's that upkeep? Drop turn.
Yeah.
combat?
Sure.
Two.
Yep, 16.
Currently have two more line drops.
Yeah.
Pass.
Okay. Two in hand?
Two in hand.
That's true. Go to my turn.
Yep.
Cast the card.
That's good.
Yep.
Untap.
Yeah.
Can't do what I really want it though.
Is that because of Spelunky?
It only really affects me if I have two amulets out, but yeah. At this point, I'm just thinking about, I even don't want to take the dog off board just yet. Attacking does seem to make sense, though. So we will copy the stronghold, bounce trigger on the stack of Aeon Titan, bounce trigger will... Back to the Simic Girl Chamber.
Sure.
Okay, we'll enter combat.
Okay.
We'll get in trigger with everything.
Yeah, you have a...
Sorry, am I allocator search?
You're fine.
We'll get Simic Ottawara, bounce Ottawara.
Okay. Can I block?
So it's just,
I take 10.
Just
10. Sure, here's a 6.
Sorry.
Okay.
Second main.
Yeah. Yep.
Additional land.
Mm-hmm.
House beside you.
Sure.
I'll wire the Yawgmoth back here.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Uh,
You have a picture.
Damn, you remembered. All right, we'll go next game. Okay. 18. Yep. Draw.
Go.
I'll make a white cauldron.
Mm-hmm. Uncountable.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
It's good. Yep. Draw. Mm-hmm. Bounce besiege you, 7 cards in hand.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Spell trigger. Man, talking to him. Whack, whack.
Sure.
Yep.
Untap. Upkeep.
Yeah.
Interesting. Cards, please.
2.
Target message, yeah. Go ahead. 6 in hand. 6 in hand. I gotta replace this leaf.
Drop.
Yep.
The colorless. Exactly, story dried.
You have one, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you have advanced one? Yeah. I don't know. Dry is dying, it doesn't matter, but.
Sure. We go to 16, correct? Draw card. So I have a colorless floating.
Correct.
Fifteen, 2 colorless floating, draw card. Preston.
Uh-huh.
Awesome. Okay. Insects. Now, unfortunately, I don't have actual insects. I just have blank tokens.
Hook them up, Calvin. Oh, they are.
Say it's okay if you don't. I'm, or I guess for the video or whatever. But thank you. So technically, it's green black, just so we remember. Rock hard. Activate cauldron, target halfling.
Okay.
I can activate using any type of mana, so I'll use two colorless to discard a card and proliferate.
So you have no more mana floating, correct?
No mana floating.
Okay.
Secure, yeah, kill that.
You're at. Oh, it's proliferate.
Yep. And I will play Verdant. Go.
Well, I thought that things were going well, but they're not, clearly. Cards, please?
Three.
Kevin on giant?
Sure.
Pass.
13. My turn.
Sure.
Awesome.
Sure. Nice. Whoop whoop.
I
six.
I was on six, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll sack the insect, targeting nothing. You'd be going 12, correct?
Correct.
Okay, draw him.
Sure.
Okay. Three or nothing, 11. Kind of cringe of you to be able to cast the giant uncounterable. Halfling? Mm-hmm. Combat.
It's a big Yawg. It's a 4/6.
Check for 4.
16. Target the halfling?
Yeah.
I'm
just activating cauldron.
Do you have the target to...
They're separate triggers.
They're separate triggers? Yeah, okay, yeah, sure.
I will target the... Halfling.
Okay.
I just wanted to counter. That's all I want. Yeah, I will go get. So these are exiled. I will go get a forest or swamp land. My choosing. Okay.
Well, dismember the wall roots.
Pay 4 for that, right?
Put me at 12.
Did you cut? Sorry. I'll activate wall roots.
Okay. Am I okay?
Yep.
Go. Vestige. I'll make a blue mana.
Sure. Discard Mire, proliferate.
Sure.
This goes to 7. I don't have a bigger die. So. Good, my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Mm-hmm.
Love it.
Walrus.
Josh.
Where am I?
Results.
Go.
Up.
I'll respond. Mm-hmm. Pretty sure you don't.
Yeah, I don't drop. Card.
Okay.
You gain two.
Yep. I'm a. You mean 13? 13. Okay, 13 to 12, right?
Yep. On top of keep.
Yep. Draw. Can't do both.
We'll start things off with this dead Yasharn. I loved him until you. I loved him until you played Grist.
True.
I was so ready to slam him too, and I'm like, I'm just gonna.
Yeah.
You can activate.
It's a
cursed totem.
Yeah, your forest and the plains, reveal them, put them into your hand. Okay.
Correct.
So. Yeah, because the sack on the downtick isn't a part of the cost,
nope.
So I can do it.
Okay, yep.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine.
Search. I will get in play.
Sure.
Nine. Nine on 12 on execs, he's dead. This is so fun. Spelunking. Draw. Little too late. Go.
And stuff.
Yep.
Exile that.
It's a good one.
And I'm gonna untap, probably proliferate, and then alternate grist and kill you, I think.
What does the ultimate do?
It's each opponent loses life equal to the amount of creatures in my graveyard. So.
Oh, that's so good. Yeah, you got it.
So I think I can